मुस्कान, प्रेजेंटली यू आर कमिंग राइट नाउ, यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर कर्नाटका बैंक एंड यू आर एंटरिंग इन आर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन.
यस सर.
बट लेटर ऑन सपोज यू गेट सेलेक्टेड इन गवर्नमेंट बैंक, सो विल यू लीव अस? विल यू लीव कर्नाटका बैंक? प्राइवेट इट इज, सो वॉट आर योर व्यूज? सो गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू पीडी क्लासेस. दोस्तों आज हम आपको सेशन देने वाले हैं बेस्ड है कर्नाटका बैंक इंटरव्यू. और आपको बताना चाहूंगा आज जो बहुत से नए क्वेश्चन आज इस इंटरव्यू में देने वाले हैं, और हमारे दोनों चैनल पीडी क्लासेस और इंटरव्यू गाइड पर आप अबंडेंट ऑफ वीडियोस रिगार्डिंग बैंकिंग सेक्टर देख सकते हैं और बहुत कुछ वहां से फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट सीख भी सकते हैं. इसके अलावा स्पोकन इंग्लिश, पर्सनालिटी डेवलपमेंट, बॉडी लैंग्वेज की वीडियोस भी आप देखकर बहुत कुछ वहां से फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट सीख सकते हैं. चलिए मुस्कान, सबसे पहले मैं आपको वेलकम करता हूँ.
थैंक यू सर.
मुस्कान, आज जो हमारा सेशन है वो कर्नाटक बैंक बेस्ड है और आप कर्नाटक बैंक के लिए जा भी रहे हैं, तो मैं जानना चाहूंगा सबसे पहले एक कंप्लीट इंट्रोडक्शन दीजिए आप हमें अपना.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर. आई एम मुस्कान गुप्ता. आई एम वेरी मच सिमिलर टू माई नेम एज आई एम जोवियल एंड चेयरफुल पर्सन.
जोवियल मींस खुश रहने वाला.
हाँ जी सर.
पर्सनचित व्यक्ति.
हाँ जी सर.
ओके, प्लीज कंटिन्यू.
आई एम बिलोंग टू श्री गंगानगर विच इज नोन एज फ्रूट बास्केट ऑफ राजस्थान. आई हैव डन माई ग्रेजुएशन विद महाराजा गंगा सिंह यूनिवर्सिटी विद 78%. आई हैव डन RSCIT कोर्स विद 73%. माई हॉबीज आर सॉल्विंग मैथमेटिकल प्रॉब्लम्स, पजल्स एंड मेकिंग फ्रेंड्स. माई फ्रेंड्स कॉल मी अ वर्सेटाइल पर्सनैलिटी बिकॉज ऑफ माई एडजस्टेबल नेचर. आई वॉन्ट टू मेक माई करियर इन बैंकिंग सेक्टर. आई एम अ टीम स्पिरिट गर्ल. माई स्ट्रेंथ्स आर दैट आई एम पंक्चुअल एंड डेडिकेटेड गर्ल.
ओके, आपका जो ग्रेजुएशन में मेजर सब्जेक्ट्स थे वो क्या, आर्ट्स था, कॉमर्स था कि साइंस था?
सर आई हैव एन आर्ट्स.
फिर आप आर्ट्स से बैंकिंग सेक्टर में क्यों आ रहे हो?
सर अप टू 12th आई वॉज हैविंग कॉमर्स. एज यू नो सर, to crack banking examination, maths and English plays an important role.
Right.
To prepare these two subjects, I opt these as my major subject. In my 3 years of graduation, I studied all the important topics of maths and English. This was the result of my hard work that I am sitting in front of you respected people.
That's good. Okay, you tell me, what do you know about Karnataka Bank?
Sir, Karnataka Bank is a leading A-class commercial scheduled bank.
Okay.
It is founded in 18 February 1924. Its current co-founder is Mahabaleshwara MS and its headquarters is in Mangaluru.
Okay.
Its mission is to get best in services and in products. Its tagline is your family bank across India. About 1,46,000 shareholders of Karnataka Bank, and there are 919 branches of Karnataka Bank. Currently, 8,500 employees are working in this sector.
Okay. Muskan, presently you are coming, right now you are preparing for Karnataka Bank and you are entering in our organization.
Yes, sir.
But later on, suppose you get selected in government bank. So, will you leave us? Will you leave Karnataka Bank? Private it is. So, what are your views?
Yes, sir. I don't want to be a rolling stone in my life.
Okay.
Soon, privatization covers all the important sectors. In today's competition world, one who is sincere about his working will survive.
Right.
While working in Karnataka Bank, I don't think I have enough time to prepare for any other.
You are very optimistic for Karnataka Bank.
Yes, sir.
That's very good. So, why you opted to be a clerk?
Sir, I want to make my career in banking sector. For this, I really need depth knowledge about its working culture. It can only possible if I starting with the first letter of banking. I get this job. After this, I will get definitely promotion.
Okay, so you feel as if that with better working, you will get more promotions.
Yes, sir.
Muskan, what do you mean by the word non-performing assets?
Sir, non-performing assets is when interest and others due to bank remains unpaid for more than 90 days, then the entire bank loan converts into non-performing assets.
Okay.
There are four types of non-performing assets: standardized with one time, substandardized with under 12 months, doubtful more than 12 months, losses above 3 years.
Okay, standard, substandard you mean.
Yes.
And
sir,
which act is being working on it?
Sir, FACI Act.
Can you tell me the full form?
Yes, sir. The Securitization and Reconstruction of Financial Assets and Enforcement of Security Act.
What do you mean by the word credit rating?
Credit rating is also known as debt rating.
Okay.
It is a method of measuring credit willingness of a debt issuer.
Okay. Muskan, we have lot many candidates for Karnataka Bank. So, give any valid reason that we should select you for this.
Sir, although at present I can't judge others who are standing in a queue like me, but I can assure you about myself that I am determined and dedicated girl, especially towards my work. I will justify my selection by working sincerely and honestly. I really need one chance to show my strengths.
Muskan, what are your expectations from our bank?
Sir, I want my bank make me familiar with every type of work. I have a zeal to complete assignment given to me in a shortest possible time. I want my seniors given me ample work so that I can create my dexterity. I also want to become a helping hand of my father.
Okay. What is your next 5-year plan of life?
Sir, first of all, I would like to join Karnataka Bank as a clerk. I will work here with my 100% sincerity and honesty. I want to touch every letter of success with my 100% efforts. In a 5-year tenure, I would like to see myself as a successful manager of the bank.
Okay. So how will you manage other place? Like definitely you will be getting job out of your city, state.
Yes, sir.
How will you manage?
Sir, I am a versatile girl. Meeting new personalities, making new friends are my hobbies.
Okay.
I don't have a homesickness. Nowadays, PGs and rooms are easily available in every part of town and villages. I can easily manage this type of situation. For me, Kashmir to Kanyakumari is same.
Okay. What do you mean by the word negotiable instrument?
Negotiable instrument is a document guaranteeing on the payment of a specific amount of money, either on demand or on a set time. Negotiable Act is implemented in 1881 and it has 147 sections.
Can you tell me the responsibilities of a clerk?
Yes, sir.
Please.
The responsibilities of bank clerk is processing transactions for customers, such as cashing checks, lending payments, making drafts, withdrawals, financial transactions, record keeping of FDI fillings and issuing cash books and check books. Bank clerk also receives certain amount of money to start the shift of the day. Clerk has the responsibility to count that particular amount which should be matched with their balance sheet.
Okay, what do you know about RBI?
Reserve Bank of India is the Central Bank of India. It establishes in April 1935. Since January 1949, Reserve Bank of India has been nationalized. It is popularly known as Banker's Bank because it regulates and controls all the banking sector of India. It is known as Bankers of India because it has the sole right to issue paper note except coins and rupee notes, which is issued by Finance Ministry of India. It establishes on the recommendation of Hilson Young Committee, which submitted its report in the year 1926. The emblem of RBI is panther and palm tree. It prints in 15 languages. It is a member of IMF.
Can you tell me the difference between check and draft?
Yes, sir. Bank draft is confirmed payment, whereas check may be bounce.
Okay.
Anyone can make draft, whereas to issue check, person should have a bank account. Bank draft is something that you are previously paid for, whereas check is a promising of the bank to pay that particular amount. We can say that bank draft is prepaid activity, whereas check is a postpaid activity.
Why do you choose banking as your career?
Sir, this is a potential sector growing with an excellent rate. Here we get an opportunity to meet new personalities, which itself are my hobbies. There is a social reputation in this sector. Bank provide various facilities, which I believe is quite necessary for a middle class girl like me.
Okay. Muskan, tell me about your family.
We are 4 members in our family. My father is a shopkeeper. My mother is homemaker. I have 1 younger sibling. He is pursuing 11th standard.
Okay, wonderful Muskan, you have given a good mock session. Now it's right time to help our students, those who are really going for this interview.
Yes, sir.
So students, if you are watching our video up to last, we are giving a dynamic tip to you people. So the important tip in today's scenario is that definitely you are going in a private sector. So important question may be raised, that is, they can ask you about your salary expectations. What salary do you expect from? So they can tell you, Mr. Dash Dash, yeah, Miss Dash Dash, what are your salary expectations from us? At that time, you should say, sir, salary is not the only essential thing for me. Job satisfaction and growth opportunities are more important. However, sir, if you make me an offer, it will be equal to my qualifications and the current salary structure of the industry. Moreover, sir, now suppose students, what happened? Suppose you are an experienced personality, you are already working somewhere. So you can even say, sir, a job change does include a risk, therefore deserves a suitable increase. In this way, you can easily handle the salary question. Moreover, students, they can even ask you about your introduction, a very common thing. In introduction especially, please remember, you should tell more about yourself rather than your family members, rather than your weaknesses. Tell more about your strengths. Never ever try to tell about your family. Try more about yourself. You can state, I am a jovial person, sir. As Muskan has stated, sir, main ek prasanchit vyakti hu. I am a team spirit person. I don't try to hog all the credit. I am a versatile personality, sir. I can adjust anywhere, sir. No problem. So such things, if you state, definitely you can put a better impression in the eyes of interviewer and they will definitely recruit you. So these particular tips are for you people. And regarding your strengths, you can tell anything: confident, punctual, honest, creative, determined, dedicated, hardworking, optimistic. But please try to tell which suits your personality. That is very necessary. We are really proud of you, Muskan. Aapne bahut achha intro diya. Keep it up. Best wishes to you. Thank you.